This year, Remembrance Day commemorates the ending of two world wars. It may be that the public have already bought their last poppy on the 11th day of the 11th month. A United Nations ceremony may replace it. Mr. Dalton bought his poppy early, followed by his neighbor from number 10 Downing Street, Mrs. Attlee. Tommy Trinder bought his in his dressing room. America's ambassador, Mr. John Wynant, and met on the steps of the War Office, Field Marshal Alexander. To the humble, no less than the great, memory is a beautiful thing which no man can take away. While the nation was still in remembrance, we were privileged to stand by the tomb of the unknown warrior in Westminster Abbey. The young son of the late Lance Corporal Harden, V.C. of Northfleet in Kent, pays tribute to his father's memory.